our sons, the pride of our nation, on this day have set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our republic, our religion, and our civilization. Since the founding of our nation, many of our greatest strides, from gaining our independence to abolition of civil rights to extending the vote for women, have been led by people of faith and started in prayer. When we open our hearts to faith, we fill our hearts with love.